Excuse me. Could you tell me how to get to the medical school? I'm supposed to be doing a lecture in about 20 minutes and my driver's a bit lost.
You go straight ahead and you make a left over the bridge.
That's a lovely accent you have. New Jersey?
Austria.
Austria? Well then, good day, mate. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie.
Let's not.
Them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 60 style, it have to come back. Draw for your bell bottom, black heel and frack. Boom, shakala, good boy. You tell them no, sir.
Beautiful. There you go, Tom. There you go, buddy. Yeah. Let's see. Next, we got roast beef au jus. We got the roast beef au jus.
Now, my beautiful. Bon appétit. Yeah, walk away. Go on. Go on.
Last but not least, foot long. Who's got the foot long?
Very funny, rascal. Very funny. In your dreams.
Harry, why haven't you dropped those dogs off the show yet?
Sir, I didn't want to send them to a performance on an empty stomach, sir.
Get them all on it!
Yes, sir. Look, I'm going for it.
Thank you.
hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Guys! Guys! Guys!
Boss.
Think we could listen to the radio or something?
Radio? Who needs a radio? Ready, Harry?
Hey. How about a hug?
Oh. I hate goodbyes.
Boom, shot all the people I want. Woman, them a flex and the man, them a chant. Got the 60s style, it have to come back. Draw for your bell, bottom, black, lay and frack. Boom, shot all the good boy.
Boy.
Wind your body, reach us the bell.
Where are you, camel?
registration, please. You fellas were going a little fast back there, wouldn't you say? You fellas been doing a bit of boozing, have you? Sucking back on Grandpa's old cough medicine?
No, oh no, sir. No, uh-uh.
Well, what's that?
That's nothing, sir.
Yeah.
Well, you aware that it's against the law to have an open alcohol container here in the state of Pennsylvania? Come on, give me that booze, you little pumpkin pie haircutted freak. Come on.
Sir, no, wait.
No, sir, don't drink.
You'd keep your mouth shut if you knew it was good for you, buddy.
You'll see him in your head on the TV screen. Hey, buddy, I'm warning you to turn it on. He's a ghost, he's a god, he's a man, he's a guru. You're one microscopic cog in his catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his red right hand.
All we gotta do is show a little class, a little sophistication, and we're in like a dirty shirt. What do you think the chances are of a guy like you and a girl like me ending up together?
Well, Lloyd, that's difficult to say, and we really don't...
Hit me with it! Just give it to me straight! I came a long way just to see you married. Just least you can do is level with me. What are my chances?
Not good.
Who can grease us up before each competition.
We never had it bad, dear. Or was it pointless from the start? Or did we cultivate the art?
You are in
love. I swim in circles, in puddles, in trouble, and then I go.
There's a town about 3 miles that way. I'm sure you'll find a couple guys there. You'll have to excuse my friend. He's a little slow. The town is back that way. Two lucky guys are going to be driving around with those girls for the next couple of months.
Yeah. Don't worry, we'll catch our breakthrough. Just gotta keep our eyes open.